Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to your social study class. Today, we are going to discuss the next member of our solar system, that is the planets. Planets are large, round, heavenly bodies that move in a sixth path around the sun. There are 8 planets in our solar system, arranged in the order of their distance from the sun. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Planets are also categorized as inner planets and outer planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars are very close to the sun and are therefore called inner planets. These planets are made up of rocks. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune are very far away from the sun and are called outer planets. These planets are large in size and are made up of gases and liquids. These 8 planets move around the sun on fixed elongated paths known as orbits. The planets take different amount of time to complete one orbit around the sun and one rotation on its axis. Like Mercury takes 88 days to complete one round along its orbit. The Earth takes 365 days, while Neptune takes 164 years. Till 2006, the solar system was considered to have 9 planets. Pluto was also counted as the 9th planet. In 2006, the International Astronomical Union classified Pluto as a dwarf planet, like Ceres and Sedna. Dwarf planets are planets-like bodies that are too small to be considered as planets.